First of all, I would like to congratulate them. They really deserve to win the league. But all in all, it's the game that we'll be playing home. We want to redeem our two losses consecutively, but we come here and fight for make our fans proud, and we want to win, nothing else. Every player, when you go to a big club, there's always criticism and big expectations. So for me, whether they said negative things about me, I took it personally and make it a positive way. But I would say that I prove everyone wrong, but it was not my intention to prove anyone wrong, but to prove myself right, you know. But everything I would say, thanks to my teammates and the coach for having believing in me and supporting me from all the way from day one until now.
Lead the club to Europa League. First of all, I'm not the only striker in the club, and I don't play alone. But for the most and foremost, it's about the team. If the team plays good, and also I'll play good. But if the team doesn't play good, I also don't play good. But the criticism is always there, and I will take it as a man. And going forward, I'd like to thank everyone.
It's always a big game when we play Maccabi Tel Aviv. But as we said, we got a draw in Bloemfield against them. And I think personally, we would, in Cardinese, we will give the glory to our fans and everyone in Haifa.